Hi guys, Luke here, and today I'm going to be playing SimCity Build It. Just land over here for a minute. Right now, everyone is 100% happy. Let's build. Everyone is eager. Wait, 15. That could be 12. Building a city will increase your storage capacity. Nice. We can upgrade you. So let's see here. Government. Keep your Sims happy. Happy Sims will pay more taxes and upgrade their homes. Unhappy Sims will stop paying taxes and eventually move away. Good services are critical to happy Sims. Okay. Number 4. This is where you'll keep important items. Items your city needs. Well, where should we put it? Nobody likes to live in city storage, so maybe here. I'm not sure. Let's build here. Besides, it's free. Here, tap our opinion buttons. You might get something special. Work is due. But at least I make a paycheck. $8,000. I'm sure you guys are excited for the $8,000. Services. Which is the fire department. Good job, Mayor. You took the time to listen to your citizens and gave you a special item. And they gave you a special item. Special items can be used to upgrade city storage, open expansion areas, or launch disasters. Disasters. Is eager. Sorry about that. Sorry if you're hearing other sounds in the background. Draw new plans. Oh, too bad then. I really want to rush this process. But we have only 50. We have only 50. City cat. So that we can do, and it wouldn't be good. Oh yes, good news. Now you can drive the hardware store. There are two types of people in this world, shoppers and workers. Which one are you? Let's look at this black car right here, okay? No. The black car in the very front. Every black car is going to the hardware store, yay. Going to the park today. Well, we have another store, which is the hardware store, so let's go with that. Okay. Yeah. Let's make one of those. They are very eager. Why do you always want nails? One metal and one nail can build a whole house. That is really impressive how Sims find a way to get out. Okay. Sorry about that. I had to see if I'm recording correctly. Almost there. Just a tiny bit more. And it'll appear right there. upgrade. 3, 2, 1. Take it. Upgrade 2. So let's look at the difference. Okay. So the ones that will expand, that will grow into the big building, will be like that. You can probably see the difference. This one right here got like the red crane, and it was yellow and blue, like the sheets and stuff. And this building right here that's building right now got the yellow crane, and it's gray and blue. New Year's going to be fun. How many Sims does it take to change a light bulb? One. Honey, I'm cooking your favorite llama for dinner. Save the lake. They'll extinct if we don't save them. We don't act now. This world will go into pieces. We just back to unlock the nose. 15. Did you notice you can upgrade your factories? Just bulldoze your old ones and replace them with better ones. Thank you for telling me. I'm glad to have growing it. So there we have. Our second fully upgrade building. There should probably be like nails. You guys are always demanding nails. I love this park. Thank you. episode, there was a tree in the middle of the house. Yeah, right there. Or is it? Mira, it's time to give your commercial bones a boost. Add thoughts to your production cues. Okay, thank you. You're just trying to let me use money.
That's all you're trying to let me do.
Or maybe we move everything to here, so that cars can start driving around here. Cause these are older, cause we're just wasting bills. We're actually not wasting it, but like in real life, it's obvious we have to pay to keep all the road lights on. Oh no. Well, it looks like I'll have to end the video here.